and support us in these daring times.
Our selfless love for our dear nation is inexplicable, but as always, we need your support.
last, we go do our rights.
Love our country! Love our country!
As the year 2021 comes to an end, the Nigerian military and other security agencies finish strong in the fight against insurgency. Banditry and other form of criminality. Little wonder these immeasurable sacrifices from the gallant personnel of the armed forces have been hailed by a group, Mothers of United Nigeria. In a press release signed by the Publicity Secretary, Hajia Salamatu Adebayo, she expressed gratification to the armed forces of Nigeria led by General Leo Irabo for standing up to significantly curtail the insurgency in the country, which is why Christmas season is peaceful with less security tension, particularly in the Northeast region. With commendation for 2021 feats and 2022 prayer for their safety and beyond, the group also commended the Defense and Police Officers Wives Association, DEPOWA, led by Barrister Vicky Irabo, for various programs initiated to support families of the gallant officers and less privileged. In the same vein, the group appealed to mothers to prevail on their husbands, sons and brothers on the need to have nothing to do with enemies of the state, because no matter where they are, the AFN will catch them. Mohammed Jinadu, Voice TV Nigeria.